Away they race, awkwardly out of the back, McAway, and second last was Super Duper Justice into stride. And flying out in front is Apple County, and will now try to take them gate to wire. Apple County on the inside shoots out to lead by two lengths. Up to second is Beckham's Beauty, and handy on the inside now. Super Duper Justice has come rushing up the rail. Around the outside, Skinny Love. Dipping in behind the main pack is Exotic Beauty. And around the outside, Wampus has landed fifth. Tracked along on the outside by Sweet Northern Rose. Getting back second last early on is Bobby's Flight. And last of all, about two behind, is McAway. They're well strung out. Super Duper Justice wasted no time in dashing up on the inside to go to the front. And racing handy on the outside of it is Apple County. They share the lead again by a length. Right behind them, Beckham's Beauty. Skinny Love on the outside. Exotic Beauty gaining well. Length and a half away came Wampus, followed by Sweet Northern Rose tacking on. And a break to the stablemates at the back, McAway and Bobby's Flight. Inside the three and a half, and pressure coming for the leader. Apple County after Super Duper Justice. Three wide, Beckham's Beauty. A length and a half away came Skinny Love, and starting a run is Wampus around the outside pretty well. Exotic Beauty on the rails, then Sweet Northern Rose making headway. Into second last, McAway goes wide, and last, Bobby's Flight. They turn and go into the front. Beckham's Beauty took the lead away from Apple County. On the outside is Wampus, and down the outside is Sweet Northern Rose finishing pretty well. But racing clear, it's Beckham's Beauty by two lengths. Wampus nibbling away in second, and down the outside, Sweet Northern Rose. Out in front, Beckham's Beauty comes away again by three lengths. And no stopping, Beckham's Beauty, a big win, roars on to win. Four lengths to Sweet Northern Rose. Third is Wampus. And up on the outside was Bobby's Flight, came on late. 1:30.